What up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're new here, please stick around. Please consider subscribing. You don't have to, but if you do, that's awesome. We got a podcast. I want to do a thing where you guys ask me advice, questions you might have. Maybe you're going through something. Maybe you just need words of encouragement. Comment the question in the description or in the comments, or you can email me, whichever you prefer. If you want to be more discreet, you can email me. But also we do a thing here where you can request a song. You could do it in the PayPal or in the Buy Me a Coffee. $5 and I will make a video for you, whatever song you want. And that's it. Today we got some Elton John and Britney Spears, Hold Me Closer. Now I do know the song Tiny Dancer, and I know Elton John, and I know Britney Spears, but I'd never heard them together. And let's bust out some Tiny Dancer for a second. Blue jean, baby, L.A. lady, a seamstress for the brain, a pretty eye, a pirate smile, you married a music man, ballerina. Okay, let me shut up. All right, let's hear this. I'm excited. Hopefully it doesn't get blocked. Wait a minute. Why is it not at the very beginning? All right, let's do it. If I start singing, it's because I'm loving it. Come on, bro. That's a good melody. Good melody. The lyrics, I'm going to go back and re-listen to this, like, right now, right after I unpause. But it's very cool that Elton John's doing this, bringing back some of his older songs, mixing it with modern artists, with modern beats and modern sound and sonics, and adding lyrics. I don't know anyone who's done that. He did the one song with Dua Lipa, I can't say her name, Dua Lipa, and I fucking love that song, and I might love this one too. I'm going to go back though, because I do want to hear what they're saying. It's kind of like poemish-y, where you got to read into it more. It's not straightforward lyrics, so let's see what we can get out of this. That melody is so fucking good. Yes! Are you fucking kidding me? I think I'm in love. Oh my god, that sounded so good. Oh my god. Count the headlights on the highway. Lady Gaga, she's a man. Well, you had a busy day today. I absolutely 100% love this. I love this. I hope he keeps doing this with all of his songs. I hope he does Daniel. It just sounds so good to my ears. It feels, I don't know, how can I describe this? It feels nostalgic and sad and beautiful and it's a pop song, but it feels like more than that. It feels like it makes me want to fall in love. It makes me want to hold someone and live with them and make memories with them. Oh my God, this is so good. I might like this better than the Dua Lipa one. Dua Lipa, I gotta learn her name. I'm glad. I was worried he wouldn't have a verse, but he has one. Look at that booty. There are caravans we follow. Wow, Britney's young. Britney sounds really good on this. She's killing it. People always say Britney can't sing. She could sing. She's not Whitney Houston, but she could sing. Shut the fuck up. Sorry. She could sing. When sex and love no longer dance. This is making me feel so full of love. Guys, I'm not your typical metalhead dude. Just to let you guys know, if you're new to this channel, I have a very soft side. I'm very full of love. I want to be in love. I want to share love. I want to give love. I want to receive love. I want to make people happy. I want to give people advice. I want to do good things. And this kind of song really implants that in my brain, the feeling of being just caring. Be a caring person. Shit like this is what really gets my blood going. This is so beautiful. And you might not even hear this and think beautiful, but I do. You might think, oh, it's a fun dance song. Not to me. Yeah, that too, but not to me. I'm sorry, not to me. To me, it is a beautiful song with a lot of emotion and feeling. That's what it is to me. I love it. I love it. I give it a 10 out of 10. I'm so happy. Well, that's amazing. And love. You know, it don't matter if you're gay, straight, bi, whatever you are. Love is all you deserve. You know, between anyone. I don't care. It's all about love. Whatever makes you happy, go for that shit and follow it. And if you're scared about coming out, I don't even know why I'm talking about this, but if you're scared about coming out, if you're scared of people judging you, who gives a shit what they think? Be you. Be you and never stop being you. People think I'm weird with this love shit. I don't care. My girlfriend, I talk so unbelievably cheesy, and I don't care. Because I'm giving myself to someone. I'm giving my feelings to someone. And when you do that, you cannot be wrong. You cannot be wrong. Whether they think you're weird or not, I don't care. I'm wearing my heart on my sleeve, baby. Elton John, Britney Spears. I'm happy for Britney. She deserves this. She's been through a lot of shit, man. People give her shit, and they shouldn't, because she's an icon. She's a friggin' icon. Let's say it right now. And, of course, Elton John is also definitely an icon. They're both icons. Guys, I love you. Please go subscribe to my podcast and get me them questions, man. Please. I want to give advice. I love you guys. Have a great day. We out.